bugger's done.
Here it is.
Maggie, things are bad. Really bad. We met a local man who showed us a way to Henderson. Tonight we're hiding in a cave. It's simply too dangerous to move around in the dark. Tomorrow we're gonna try and reach the town.
You piece of shit!
Oh!
you fugly mutt. This entire village has been devastated.
What do you want? If you're looking for Marcus, he's not here.
Easy. He sent me to get something from his hut.
No one is coming in here. My brother is deathly ill. Do you understand?
You're letting me in. I'm sorry about your brother, but that doesn't really involve me.
We were fine until you people came here. Now look what you have done. What you have unleashed. You want my help? Then you will help my brother.
What's wrong with him?
His temperature keeps changing. One minute he has a fever, the next he is hit with chills. And he gets the shakes. You bring him some medicine and I will let you in.
Sure thing.
Once you bring the medicine, I'll open the gate.
I need your help. Hello. Got a medical situation here.
What's going on? Are you injured?
I'm fine. Listen, it's a long fucking story. I need to figure out what's wrong with someone and then treat it.
Hold on. I'll get Dr. Hansen. This is Dr. Hansen. I hear you need to help someone who's sick. But what's wrong with him?
He has fever, chills, and the shakes. Do you have medicine for this?
It sounds like the beginning stages of malaria. My medical supplies were all lost in the monsoon. But you can treat him with Jesuit's bark from the cinchona tree. There's a grove of them on a hill near the destroyed road. Once you have the bark, tell him to chew on it.
Okay, I'll find some of that bark. Thanks.